15-9. Here comes another three. That one is good for Molly Nayakik.
And these are the types of runs that could really bury Buckland.
Yeah, 18-9. We got a 30-second timeout here on the floor with 3:09 to go in the first half.